Yo guys, it's Mr. Exploit, and in today's video, we've got a lot to talk about again. So this video is going to be focused on Volcano. If you've woke up this morning, you may have noticed that Volcano has had a major change, and some people don't really understand, some people do understand. Some of you may remember Sysguard. Volcano is now using Sysguard, and most importantly, it's no longer free to use. It's adopted a subscription model, so Volcano, as of right now, will currently cost $5.99 for 1 week access, or $20.99 for 1 month access, and the price is in dollars. So that's how much Volcano is priced at right now, and the main reasoning behind that price point is due to Sysguard being integrated back into Volcano. So a lot of people are asking me, Mr. Exploit, what the hell is Sysguard? Some of you may remember this. It's created by a guy called Cheat Buddy, and Cheat Buddy is the original creator of RC7/RCM. Some of you may remember RC7. It's an executor that existed over 10 years ago. And some of you may remember RCM. It's an external that existed over 5 years ago. Cheat Buddy is one of the most OG reverse engineers still left in the community. And for the last 3 or so years, he has been working on a product called Sysguard. Sysguard is a universal reverse engineering tool. And there are some videos online that you can check out that fully explain what Sysguard is capable of. So I first recommend that you guys go over to Cheat Buddy's channel, subscribe if you haven't already. He's posted 2 very good videos about Sysguard where he gives away some really nice information, so I highly recommend you go check it out. He's got 2 videos, they're on the screen right now. If you want to know more about what Sysguard is and what it's used for, then those 2 videos are great. There's over 60 minutes worth of footage in those videos alone. Now, I used to do a few live streams of Cheat Buddy 2 years ago, and you can still view these live streams online. So back in 2024, January, I did a live stream with Cheat Buddy where he showcased Sysguard, and this was another stage of Sysguard. So he was basically showcasing how he injects with Sysguard, sandboxing with Sysguard. He does a little God mode demo, and then he does an FPS stress test. This video was uploaded on Daily Motion because we all know what happened to Sir Meme V2. So if you guys wanna go check out any of these videos, the links will all be in the description below. And I highly recommend it for anybody that wants to know more about Sysguard and the reason for the Volcano price increase. So have I had chance to try out Volcano with Sysguard? No, I have not yet had a chance to fully test it out yet, so I can't really give you guys an opinion. Don't worry, the video will be coming soon where I give you guys my full opinion on this. And yes, I'm still reselling Volcano in my store. You guys can go check it out at rsware.store if you are interested. So I can't give you an opinion right now, but I can say that I am really excited that Cheat Buddy is back. I'm really excited that Sysguard is also back in action, and I can't wait to see where this goes. I believe that this will be great for Volcano's longevity. I feel like Volcano has a real good chance now of surviving a long time, as Sysguard is a great tool for finding injection methods and avoiding Hyperion, allegedly. So only time will tell. We'll find out what happens. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. I know a lot of people are going to be very disappointed by this news, but don't worry, because there are still free executors on the market, and it turns out that a lot of executors are going kernel mode. Celeware is the latest executor that's been found using a kernel driver, so Potassium, Celeware's gone kernel. Bunny still remains in user mode, and they said that they will be updating soon. So for anyone that's still looking for a free to use executor, Bunny might be the choice for you, and I already have a few guides on how to download it, so go check them out. So that's about it for me. I just wanted to post this quick video updating you guys, and I know some of you have been waiting to hear my opinion on this and explain the situation of what exactly Sysguard is. So yes, it's confirmed Volcano is 100% using Sysguard at this moment in time. Welcome back, Cheat Buddy. I wish you the best of luck, and hopefully, who knows, maybe I can have you on the channel soon. We'll find out. That's about it from me. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave a like on this video. Comment down below what you guys want to see next and what you think about these changes with Volcano. That's about it from me. Peace.